Alright, hey guys, welcome to another movie review. So tonight we're going to be doing the review of Birds of Prey. Yes, guys, that is the new Harley Quinn movie that just came out recently. Actually, I think it came out last night, if I'm not mistaken. So yeah, we're going to head to the theater today, we're going to go review the new Birds of Prey, and it's not going to be one of those reviews where I actually take it into the theater with me. I'm just doing it now, and then I'll be back here again after. So it's going to just be a quick review tonight where I'm telling you guys I'm going to the movie and then I'll be at home. So yeah, we're gonna go see the new Birds of Prey tonight, and I will basically be back, yeah, when I'm home tonight, just because I'm not gonna really film at the theater tonight or whatever. So it's just gonna be a quick but somewhat quiet kind of movie review tonight. But yes, I am going to see Birds of Prey. I'm leaving in about an hour and a half. And yeah, we'll be going to see that movie tonight. So I'll definitely be back afterwards with the review. So stay tuned. Peace out. I'm so effing sick of movie reviews. Hashtag just kidding. We're doing the Birds of Prey review right now. Alright, hey guys, welcome to the review. I know, I was just imitating Harley Quinn there for a second, following along with the review. So, and no, I don't hate movie reviews. I love doing movie reviews. So, anyways, welcome to the review, and I gotta say, that movie, guys, for the first time, that was the first movie that I could actually sit down. Like, tonight's not gonna be a really long review. Like, I could give that movie a solid 10 out of 10. It was awesome. Birds of Prey is awesome. But you know what was even more awesome than the action? Margot Robbie, aka Harley Quinn. Amazing. She is a badass in this movie. Like, it was a little bit bloody for DC, I felt like, you know? It was just, it was kind of more on, it was kind of unrealistic for DC. Like, it was almost, I'd say, like a female version of Deadpool. Like, she throws all the jokes in there. She puts everything in there. Basically, yeah, in the movie, this young girl, this young Asian girl who's like a pickpocket or breaks out of jail, and she's working with Harley Quinn, and they're trying to get, like, they're trying to, this mafia company's trying to steal like a diamond that they're holding, and that she ate or whatever, for whatever reason, and they're not, they want it, but they're not letting them get it. So it's like really bloody. There's a lot of coarse language in it for sure. But if you guys like bloody mafia type movies, then you guys should go watch Birds of Prey. Like, come on, guys, there's no doubt that movie was 100% probably the best movie I think I've probably ever seen. It may have just beat Black and Blue, Zombieland, anything. It just beat anything. It was amazing. All right, sorry guys, my phone cut out. So anyway, if you guys like bloody mafia movies and whatnot, you guys should go see that. But it wasn't like really a mafia, it was DC, Harley Quinn. But she whoops ass in this movie. 10 out of 10. I really give it, I give it a good review. It was 10 out of 10 tonight, guys. You guys, I think, should really go see that movie. It was amazing. Like, Harley Quinn's the badass. The Asian girl is the kind, like, leave me alone type thing. So, it's really good. You guys should go see it. So, that's going to do it for the video today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you guys tomorrow for the rhythm section review. Peace out.